focusing on the bushfire threat, specifically in Queensland, because that's where they think the real danger is today. 14 homes lost so far, but it could be getting much worse. Firefighters bracing for some really challenging conditions that'll last right through until the weekend. QFES Acting Deputy Commissioner John Bolger joins us now for more on this. John, bring us up to speed with the situation right now.
Good morning and thank you. Yes, you're absolutely correct. Our firefighters in Queensland today will face yet another severe fire danger day, and our focus will be around the scenic rim and the Gold Coast, basically right up the coast, way into central Queensland.
A number of fires already burning. Are there any that are of particular concern for you that could really take off in these conditions?
Yeah, we have 61 fires in Queensland at the moment. The one of particular concern right now is approaching Spicer's Peak Lodge. So we've put in a leave now there. The other fire that concerns us, of course, is the one just the west of Yeppoon. And at the moment, that fire is still yet to be contained. So with the erratic weather and the wind change around the southerlies mid-morning, we're in for another busy day.
Well, I suppose...
We've got firefighters in from interstate and overseas, and we'll do our very best today.
I suppose a big few days ahead. Is the worry for you the fact we haven't even hit summer yet? We're not even in the worst of it.
Absolutely. Our season kicked off hard and early, and we expect it to go quite long. There's no rain on the radar whatsoever, so we're planning around to be in this field of operations into January, actually. The Bureau of Meteorology aren't giving out any rain predictions, and we're in this for the long haul.
All right, well, Acting Deputy Commissioner, we appreciate your time, a lot on your plate at the moment, and we wish you and your crews all the best, important and life-saving work you do. Thank you.
Thank you.